This is the new Loot Crate DX box. This is a box for August. We still owe me July, so this one was Saturday morning cartoons, just like the other one. For Loot Crate, they usually share a theme. This box can kind of beat up, but this is what we have inside. The first thing on top is a Hall of Justice, Metropolis, mousepad. Definitely keep this. This is something I really want. Keep. That's pretty cool. I need a mouse pad. I'm going to be getting a mouse for my computer. So that's going to be really neat to have. Then we have this chocolate frosted Narcs cereal. Let me see. I'll open this thing so you can take a better look. What it looks like, and it's a pouch that you can use. So if you can put something in there, like a small book or some collectibles or anything you want to put in there. So it says, Pinky, are you pondering these delicious new marshmallows that I'm pondering? And it says, free plan to take over the world in the box. So that's kind of neat. I like that. Then we have these chip clips. Well, I need chip clips at home, so we have Dino. And they call him Baby Puss. That's the name of the Saber-Tooth Tiger. So those are pretty neat. My mom loves the Flintstones. They'll go great with the what we had last week from Loot Crate. We got the Barney and Fred salt shaker, salt and pepper shaker. So that works out great. We have our pin, which is a Saturday morning cartoon on the screen there. And the last item in the box is a Q-Fig. Oh, there's one more thing. This is the Q-Fig. Which is, if you can see, is Goodfellas from Animaniacs, Bobby, Pesto, and Squid, walking down the sidewalk. So that's pretty neat. My grandmother loved this show. We used to watch it together as part of Animaniacs. And I think that's a great figure. So that's really cool. I'm going to have to do something with that. And we have a t-shirt. Now this is a 2X, men's 2X. And it's Looney Tunes, tie-dyed. You can see. There's Tweety, Sylvester, Taz, Daffy, Bugs, and Porky. With the Looney Tune drum in the middle. I think that's really cool. So, this box is about $50 a month. So, it's kind of pricey, but this stuff's worth it. The shirt alone is great quality. So, probably about a $20 shirt. If you bought it from Looney Tunes, it is licensed. These are probably about maybe $10 right there. This, you could give like $5. You could buy this probably for $10 to $20 on a website because it's a licensed DC product. And then the figure itself is about $20. So it's pretty neat stuff, so check that out.